Good Tuesday morning, Capital. I'm Jared Mishler.
And I'm Tim O'Brien. Today we have information on Golden Eagle Booster Club and creative writing.
KCHS-TV starts now. Unified Sports is looking for athletes and volunteers for a short soccer season. We practice Tuesday and Thursdays during lunch on the practice soccer field. The season will end with a tournament September 30th in Twin Falls. All participants will be bused to and from for the day. Come to practice for more information. Calling all girls, it's time to sign up for Powder Puff. Last year, under the lights, the sophomore ladies dominated the juniors and crushed the seniors to win the homecoming Powder Puff Championship. But can they repeat? If you are interested in representing your class and playing Powder Puff, you need to register in Mr. Telleria's room, room 218. T-shirt orders will go in next week and you must have a t-shirt to play. Again, signups are in room 218, Mr. Telleria's room. Attention creative writers. Writers Guild will meet in Mrs. Uriotti's room, room 204, on Wednesdays at lunch. And now to the weather.
Good Tuesday morning, Capital. We are sitting under cool conditions with temperatures currently at 45 degrees. Looking at the Northwest satellite map, we have clear conditions over Boise with clouds moving in from the southwest. Clouds will be increasing and we'll have a chance of rain showers overnight due to a low pressure system moving into the northern Nevada and southern Idaho areas. For Boise today, daytime highs will reach 71 degrees. For your future forecast, expect mostly cloudy skies tomorrow. However, clouds will decrease as we go into Thursday. Going into the weekend, we'll have sunny skies, warmer daytime highs, and above normal temperatures for the weekend with slight cooling for next week. That's it for me. Back to the desk.
The Golden Eagle Booster Club will be selling spirit wear this Thursday during lunch and again after school. Quarter 2 Driver's Ed starts November 1st. Packets can be picked up in the front office or online on the Boise School District webpage. See Ms. Trunnell in room 125 with any questions. Let's help Trey make a wish. I hope the days come easy and the moments pass slow, and each road leads you where you want to go. And if you're faced with a choice and you have to choose, I hope you choose the one that means the most to you. And if one door opens to another door closed, I hope you keep on walking till you find the window. If it's cold outside, show the world the warmth of your smile. But more than anything, more than anything, my wish for you is that this life becomes all that you wanted to. Your dreams stay big, your worries stay small. You never need to carry more than you can hold. And while you're out there getting where you're getting to, I hope you know somebody loves you and wants the same things too. Now time for the quote. Today's quote is, children are unpredictable. You never know how high up the wall they're going to drive you.